today's headlines. GUV seeks report from Bengal government over attack on Union Minister. West Bengal Governor C.V. Ananda Bose sought an action taken report from the TMC West Bengal Governor from the TMC government in connection with alleged attack on Union Minister Nitish Pramanik's convoy on Saturday. The governor will not be a mute witness for any deterioration of law and order anywhere. A statement issued by Raj Bhavan said Bose also spoke to Pramanik's about the incident.